Alright, looking from the FAU exit out into the construction area, and proceeding down behind the lab, looking back towards the temporary tanks where the mangrove tank once stood, about where the Wiggy's tank or turtle tank with the sharks once was. The reef tank would have been in that area. The stakes that you see are the markers for the roof structure. That will be a permanent structure instead of a canvas structure. Over the tanks. And then right about there would have been the blue clover-shaped tank that stingrays and sharks occasionally were in. The longer cleared area is to accommodate the new footprint of the tanks. And that's the end of the classroom, and below is the rehab room.